I mean, you know what? It's a lot of violence here across the world. I just can't say in the ATL. ATL was the place that we choose to come to and bring the fight to. But, you know, it's an exciting place right now. And, you know, they was open right now for me to come to and do what we can do. But the moral of this whole thing is put down the guns and raise up the gloves. Trying to give you know, these people out here another outlet, another way to handle the difference. You know what I'm saying? In this way right here tonight, we're going to see you live another day. You live and see tomorrow. You know what I mean? That's all we're going to do. I'm pretty sure this one event or the events I'm going to put on is not going to stop it, but it'll put the thought in somebody's mind.
Hey, champ, I want to tell you, man, I've met you on several occasions. No matter what level you're on, man, you're always respectful, approachable, and we appreciate you being down here in the ATL, man. First and foremost, you're letting us before the boxes. Salute ATL, man.
ATL, thank you. Thank you for having us. Celebrity Championship Boxing. Hope y'all enjoy it.
Thanks.
Let's see y'all in a minute. Young Jock. I heard my man Young Jock is here, okay.
How you feel, Pac-Man?
What's up,
talk to us a little bit about what you got tonight.
Oh, yeah, we out here. We try to see who's going to get knocked out, who's going to get picked up. You dig what I'm saying?
I'm okay, man. We're having a good time. We also have Diddy. Beautiful Diddy, how you doing? All right. So far, we've been interviewing all the fighters that sound excited. All the fans sound excited. They hype to see this. What do you want to see out of this?
I just want to see a good night of fighting. You know, the main goal is tonight, you know, pulling down the guns and inside the gloves. You know what I mean? And I'm hoping fans in Atlanta here can have some good entertainment for people across the world watching. And, you know, hope that it be a big feature tonight.
Absolutely. So, I've been talking to a lot of these fighters, man. They seem nervous. Tell us how it is to be a fighter on a big night like this, fighting.
Wow, I can probably imagine these guys. You know, this is mostly big one. You know, I've been on some big scales. I've had butterflies going to my stomach some nights. But after you get in the rain and you come to the
road, absolutely. So, last thing, what bit of advice can you give to the fighters before they get in the ring tonight?
What you want to hear?
What'd you say, D?
Well, I mean, I don't think you guys know this, but all the fighters I've been through and training them, honestly, I think everybody's ready to go. I don't really have anybody with anybody except for
camera five.
Just be safe and let's have fun.
That's some fun, everybody. That was fun. It's about having fun. Celebrity Championship Boxing is going down.
Celebrity Championship Boxing, don't get no bigger than this, man.
For sure.
Can't wait. Hope all y'all tune in. Hope y'all enjoyed the interviews and everything, and we ready to see the fights now.
Champ, how you feel, champ?
I feel good, man.
Glad to see you again in ATL, my brother.
Yeah, man. ATL for having me here, man.
You know.
Hey, we appreciate you coming here and do something big for the people, man.
We appreciate you putting on this celebrity box.
Red cover.
So.
Keep going. Thank you. Okay, good.